Hey, I'm Bob Seahorse. You can call me the Bull, and today I'm gonna show y'all how to make a flamethrower from Halo. Alright. Well, it's supposed to look somewhat like that. Alright. Well, first, you're gonna need one goblet. And four studs, one of these, flame. Holder, and camera. Alright, well, let's start. First, I'd suggest putting the two black studs together and putting them on this part of the camera. Next, put this as your shield. Then put the handle like that. All right. Like that. Then put the goblet, then put the stud in the goblet like this. Like this. Then attach to the camera piece like that. Then put the other stud on here. Then put the flame. There you go. You've got yourself a flamethrower. So, it should look like Master Chief's right there. So I'm Bob Seahorse, and I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.